Welcome!
Did you feel that? An evil power. It can be sensed even here. It'll be soon.
He finally escaped. Demigra's back from the crack of time.
It's the revival of the Demon God. This is...
Looks like he's ready to fight, too. Trunks, please take care of Toki-Toki. Help me correct this historic mess.
Where are you going?
I'm going to see what I can do about it. Now, go! Now is the time. We need your power.
Is this a dream? What's going on?
We have been revived from Netherworld.
That is interesting. My bet is that someone has been tinkering around with the dragonflies.
The dragonflies? Demigrace is using their power!
I don't know who the heck you're talking about or what sort of scheme he's planning. But obviously, I'm going to do exactly as I please.
And now, I will destroy the Earth and make that sweet in pain.
Yeah!
me! Mind! Spirit! I am perfect in every way! I am perfect Cell!
Nothing's perfect, Cell! Not even you! You're through now! Die!
Myself.
Snap out of it, Gohan! Don't let the
evil magic control you! Gohan!
Gohan's fighting Demigra's magic! Gohan, keep fighting! Only a little more until you break the spell! Control you. I know you're stronger than that.
Trunks?
Father, can you hear me? Good enough. But we're almost there.
Yeah.
The mind control is gone?
I'm gonna murder your face! Wahoo!
Okay, so maybe not. Just keep attacking him to be safe.
Not even worth evaluating, scum.
Did you feel that?
Is this a dream? What's going on?
We have been revived from Netherworld.
What was hell?
That is interesting. My best guess is that someone has been tinkering around with the
Dragon Balls. Demigras are abusing their power.
I don't know who the heck you're talking about or what sort of scheme he's planning. But obviously, I'm going to do exactly as I please.
And now, I will destroy the Earth and make that system insane.
Yes!
Only a little more.
Something to you.
That energy. This is Dinnerger's magic. He hypnotized Piccolo before. We have to attack them to break the mind control.
Gohan!
goal of fighting Demigra's magic. Go on, keep fighting. Only a little more until you break the spell.
Stronger than that!
Stronger?
Father! Can you hear me? there.
Entertaining. Keep
all right. Things have finally calmed down. Don't worry about us. I'll get the bad guys, no sweat. And I'll make everything right with the Namekian Dragon Balls. But I'll leave Demigrat to you. Don't worry. I'll catch up with you soon.
The hour of my ascension has arrived. I did it! I'm finally free!
Welcome back, Time Patrol. It seems you're late. Toki-Toki is in my hands. I'm a new god now. One that controls all of time and all of space. So then, would you like to work for me? You can live like a god. Everything you ever wanted will be yours. Seems that your friends do my bidding now.
Be careful. You're being controlled by Demigod's knight.
Supreme Cut.
You're not even worth evaluating, scum.
All right.
Welcome back, it seems your mate, Toki Toki, is in my hands. I'm a new god now, one that controls all of time and all of space. So then, would you like to work for me? You can live like a god. Everything you ever wanted will be yours.
By Demigod's magic.
Supreme Kai of Time. I meant ex Supreme Kai of Time. I believe your services are no longer required this time.
You menacing fool! Give him back! Toki Toki isn't yours!
Do you know what happens when you defy a god? Do you? You receive divine retribution! Your own friends without hesitation. Poor Trunks must be in such pain.
Darn you, Demigras.
It's okay. Just hit me more.
What? He's trying to escape my mind control?
It's to break out of Demigras' magic. Don't worry. I need your help. Just keep it coming.
Shut up! You defy its little ingrate!
Yeah.
don't get cocky. Soon you'll be my puppet, too.
Your magic won't work anymore. Give it up already!
Cheeky little thing. So, if it's a fight you want, then a fight you'll surely get! You shall now see the power of the Demon God!
Be careful! His power is even greater than before!
And you're next, Supreme. This world now has the only god it needs. You will worship me and despair! Magic work on you!
Huh. I don't know either. It might be, I don't know, that I became a god once. A god like you. Maybe that might be why.
Super Saiyan God. Curse!
We actually did it! We did it! I'm sorry. So, where's Toki Toki?
The jerk Demigras swallowed him. We have to get him out.
How dare you!
Shoot!
Found it! Grab onto me!
Splendid! Now this is a true...
A save! No, I won't lose here.
Not bad!
Just as hard!
kind of pressure.
But I still won't lose to you.
You're next! There are Saiyans besides us?
Thank you.
fool! This is getting annoying! You're a Saiyan too. Alright. Come at me with everything you've got. Alright. Let's go, everyone.
Okay.
I didn't think that we could all fight together like this.
Not even worth evaluating, scum.
Welcome.
Hey!
What the?
How can this be? Tear this despicable world! I'll destroy it all!
What are you doing? Are you insane? If you destroy the time vault, everything will disappear, gone forever! It means you'll die as well!
Fool, you think I'm not aware of that? After everything is destroyed, I'll make a new history. My history!
What? What do you mean by that? What are you thinking?
Everything be gone!
Dimitra!
Stop! Ah. After everything is destroyed, I'll make a new history. My history!
What? What do you mean by that? What are you thinking? Dimitra!
Stop!
Dimitra!
Stop! What in the world are you? After that, how could you still be alive?
I see. You want to interfere, do you?
I won't hold back then! With every ounce of my limitless divine power, we'll defeat you! You shall rue the day! Erase your miserable life from history! I will rule with you! You will-
will have never existed!
Another monkey. I'm surprised you made it this far.
Ever witnessed this form has ever escaped alive. And you, you are no exception. I won't leave a speck behind. I will erase you from this world.
Sorry to keep you waiting. That was too far. I was late because finding the power was really hard.
What? You used instant transmission to get here? How?
Time vault is safe, so don't worry. It was really hard work. All right, let's do this.
Yeah.
Well, that was quite an interesting display.
Damn you! Damn you! No!
Thank you for all your hard work. Seriously, I can't thank you enough.
If I'm going to stop these bad guys, I need to keep patrolling as long as possible. The main threat has been taken care of. But if you'd like, maybe you could help us from time to time. Thank you, buddy. As far as partners go, I'll tell you, you're the only partner for me.
That sounds nice.
Hey there! Are you interested in a little fight with me? I want to see your power! Show it to me!
That sounds like fun!
Wait! Don't do it here! If you break the time vault, everything we've just gone through will be for nothing! We don't want that!
Oh, right! Whoopsie-daisy!
seems they defeated Demigrah, Lord Beerus.
Oh, well, guess they didn't need me at all.
Indeed. It certainly wasn't worth staying awake for.
On the contrary, I'm curious about their power. I was actually looking forward to seeing a full display of their skills. Very much so.
Well, in that case, you should be sure not to oversleep next time.
Thank you so much, Goku.
I should thank you instead. I haven't gotten that excited about something in a while.
Okay, come visit me again.
Sure.
It seems as though they've destroyed you, my creation.
Not enough power. I need more. I need more energy.
That's right. We'll leave this place and collect more power. And there we can regroup and try again. But we mustn't give up. We'll be back to exact our revenge upon our transgressors. And I know that next time you will annihilate all of them. Because you are truly my greatest masterpiece, Mira.
Just wait. Soon we'll return to crush those who stood in our way.
Time Patrol candidates! Let's do a little spar. This is overdoing it! Well, for the time being, we have to work together.
The difference between you and me, I have to sell for the finest warriors. And you, well, you're just you. Alright, now pay attention. Show me what I have taught you so far. Yeah!
Excellent. You're responding quite well to my coaching. Splendid! Now this is a true fight! I mean... Not for me.
So glad I made it in time. You don't have to worry anymore. So, I have to fight again.
Well, well, has the little same daddy boy fight tough enough? Aren't going to cut it.
Far enough.
Hurry it up! It's just irritating!
Now we
That was one heck of a move.
My perfect form should be invincible! Can't stand anything like this! Make your brain swell up a bit. What are you now? Ultra Super Vegeta?
Yeah. I am being pushed out of this possible. What happened?
Spice it up a bit next time.
Greetings.
This would be a good time to test the power of my perfect form.
Thank you!
Please collect all the Dragon Balls around the area. The enemy took the Dragon Ball. Please get it back. Return to the time field with any Dragon Balls you can obtain. The Dragon Ball has been sent. Please get any remaining Dragon Balls. Yeah.
Listen up, nerds!
I'm crazy strong now!
Are Saiyans besides us?
What is this? Some sort of Super Saiyan bargain sale?
What a powerful attack! That is more than I expected!
Give me strength!
A Saiyan too?
Going to let you win this. This much.
Ha!
Looks like I didn't train enough.
Well, that was quite an interesting display. Better not bore me.
Don't let a single stay and live! Now then, let's begin. Here we go.
Yes, Lord Frieza! Such an honor to be fighting with you, Lord Frieza! Thanks for the opportunity!
Did you think that would stop me?
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Pretty good. One heck of a move.
No
impossible! What is this power? Don't get yourself too excited landing a blow on me! Why, you! I won't let you get away with this!
My powers on. Yeah, I guess this will suffice as a warm up.
Take your planet with you.
Hey, homie, ho! I'm beginning to think this might be a good battle.
Let's go, Kaya! We'll end this! Come on, Vegeta!
What's this? It appears we have an unexpected guest.
Get lost!
What happened?
Impossible! My perfect form should be invincible!
Beat it! Take your hands off! Stop
losing like this!
Damn it!
Yeah, you don't have to worry about it.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Now hold it yourself! This isn't a battle you can win easily.
Beat it! Take your planet with you!
Kamehameha! Vegeta, would you do old Father Cell a favor and help him with his daily warm-up?
Sure. If by warm-up you mean your defeat.
This is the end!
Get carried away.
What are you? Wanna die?
I'm gonna know how many died because of you. I will never forgive you for that. Come on!
Are you?
This would be a good time to test the power of my perfect form.
Admit, you're doing a wonderful job.
Why do you have so much power?
Did you think that would stop me?
What's that? Where's that power coming from? Now we're talking. This is starting to get interesting.
Yeah!
Just wait. I'll come to help you now.
What? What are you staring at?
And now it's you how well I'm able to accept my revenge.
You're getting annoying.
Wants to die.
Yeah.
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me. Damn it! Don't think this is the end!
Fighting is about.
Not bad. Not bad.
What? Goku,
how could you have obtained such incredible power?
Just like you, Cell. I can continue to transform.
Suppose you pass.
Greetings.